Kali Linux just released 2020.1, and here is the official website, kali.org. And we're gonna copy from here and paste it into the terminal. This way you can upgrade to the new release. Copy and paste. I will have this link in the description below, so it's easy for you to find it. Depending on your system, it could be faster than mine. I'll fast forward from here so you can see the full downloads. So copy paste this grip version so you can see what version has been downloaded. And thanks for watching, guys.